We need to check that the stator frame and end plates are not damaged in any way. Cracks or other kinds of damage can result in the motor losing structural integrity. Inspect the entire frame and end plate for any kind of physical damage. Also, make sure that all bolts are in place and tightly secured. Check if the nameplate is present and if the terminal box is damaged in any way.